Here's how to use the color grading tool on Lightroom Mobile. Open up the color tab and tap on grading, and that will bring up these four circles. Here you can add certain color tones into the shadows, midtones, and highlights. Simply select the color tone you'd like to add, and then you can adjust the intensity of the color by sliding the little circle back and forth. You can also add a color tone to the entire shot globally, but that is for another video.